and April in Paris are no longer chic. Winters in Mallorca and summers in Capri are gone, so to speak. The people who have the wherewithal have found a new place to have a ball. They've deserted the Champs-Élysées. The Piazza di Spagna is no longer gay. They say their thanks for Fairbanks, Alaska, April in Fairbanks. There's nothing more appealing. You feel your blood congealing in April in Fairbanks. Bright Arctic moonlight illuminates the ice floes, and everybody's breath shows in Fairbanks. You'll never know the charm of spring until you hear a walrus sighing. The air is perfumed with the smell of blubber frying. April in Fairbanks, you'll suddenly discover a polar bear's your lover in Fairbanks. Heavenly weather will turn your skin to leather and lock your jaws together in April in Fairbanks. North polar breezes will sing you a cadenza and bring you influenza in Fairbanks. I'll leave the Riviera to the fools who want a fancy palace. Give me an igloo and the aurora borealis. April in Fairbanks, I simply can't believe it. I know I'll never leave it alive this April.